Okay everyone, the next exercise is cross jacks. So you're going to set your feet hip width apart and you're going to be crossing your feet over while one arm goes up at a time. So it looks like so. So you're placing your feet back where you started every time. And that's cross jacks.